Hi, this is Camille for Steam at Open Mic, week 135. This is Ode to Billie Joe. Here we go. It was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was baling hay. At dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. And mama hollered out the back door, "Y'all remember, wipe your feet." She said, "I got some news this morning up on Choctaw Ridge. Today, Billie Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge." And Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black eyed peas, "Biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I've got to plow." And Mama said it was a shame about Billie Joe anyhow. It seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now you tell me Billie Joe's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Mama said to me, "Child, what's happened to your appetite? I've been cooking all morning and you haven't touched a single bite." That nice young creature, Brother Taylor, he dropped by the house today. Said he'd be pleased to have dinner on Sunday. father married Becky Thompson. He bought a store in Tupelo. The virus came around and Papa caught it, and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. Me, I spent a lot of time picking flowers up on Choctaw Ridge. Thank you.